Hello everyone. So here we have two candle holders that are sterling silver, made by Gorham Silver Company. And as candle holders, they're not worth much, basically just the silver value. So we are going to crack them open and get out the stuff they use for filling. They are weighted, which means that they use a concrete type substance to weight them down. So let's get started. I'm just using a pair of pliers here just because it's all I had on hand. I normally use a hammer, but pliers work too. Just find the edge. Work your way around. See that? That's this that I just pulled off is the sterling. This stuff here. And this is a concrete filler. Now we come here and just pop this bottom comes right off. Basically, I open the tin can. Step that aside. This is complete trash. Sort of sticky. This rod in here is just a metal rod. It's not silver, so it can be thrown away. And apparently, I cut myself. Not the first time. That should come off the same way. Just find the edge. I highly recommend wearing gloves for this, though I am not. Grab it there. There we go. Get the top part off. Just gonna cut that part just like that. Nice and clean. Lay that to the side. Take our pliers, pop that rod out just like that, and there you are. You got a big mess, and your silver. Now that's what we're going to do here. We are going to take this lid here, set the sieve on it there. We're gonna weigh it and see what we have. Zero grams. I like to take the flat piece here, the bottom, just because my scale's so small. Fold it up a little bit. I don't know if you can see that, but it's 8.5 grams so far. And just start piling it on there. Fold that up so it fits better. Be very careful because this is very sharp. And we have, you see that there, 34.2 grams in one candlestick, which is not bad considering 31 grams is in a troy ounce. That would put it somewhere around $17 for the one candlestick. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe for more videos.